Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to input string with spaces in Python, and later also I'll be showing you how you can access each words individually. So let's get started. So let s be my string variable, and here we will be using the input function. So it's going to be input, and it will just have a text, enter string like that, just a normal way of inputting a string. And in the next line I'm just going to print that variable, so it's going to be print s. Yeah, let me just now save it and run it now. So I'm go with hello world. Hi, so here I'm having some spaces. So if I just now hit enter, so here you can see I am getting the string with spaces stored in this particular variable. So this is basically working fine now. So let's see how we can like separate this particular words into a list and access them individually. So for that we will be using the split function. So split function, what it does is that it basically converts the words present in a sentence in the form of a list. In that case, each particular word in a sentence will be separated as a list element. So let me show you a live demo of that. So let my list be L equal to, we need to just pass our string name. So s is my string name dot split, that's the function name. And next line I will just print my list. So it's print L. Saving and running it now. I will just go with the same string. It's hello world hi something. Yeah, so here you can see each word present in this particular sentence has been converted to a separate element in the list. And in case if you want to access a particular word, it's so obvious. You can just do print L of 0. Maybe I want to access the first element in the list. So let me just now run it. I think it's so obvious. No, I will just go with hi, hello, and yo. So we'll be getting hi printed. So through this way, we'll be able to access individual elements of a sentence or individual words. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.